just here yesterday. Look at this. How quickly these flowers come into bloom. Isn't that beautiful? I tell you. It's absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. Wow. Spectacular. What a difference rain makes, huh? That is beautiful. So, so pretty. This girl's mighty quick. Oh, there's a baby one. Cute. Come on. What is the pigeon doing over there? How funny. Hi. There he goes. There he went. There goes another one right on that stump right there. Let's see how close he lets us get. Oh, it's a baby too. So tiny. You hopping like a bunny about? Aren't you pretty? Oh, my little friend over there. Ooh, there you go. Hey, you wannabe squirrel. You know, I told you guys I was raised by my grandmother. Well, she was Pentecostal. And so that's the church I attended as a little girl. And I remember every night, right before we left the church, they had to sing this one song. And it's been like 2-3 days before Mother's Day, and I still got it stuck in my head. Goes like this. This is in Spanish. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma. Gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma y en mi ser. Y como río de agua viva, río de agua viva en mi alma y en mi ser. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma. You know, yo jugaba la pandareta. I used to play the tambourine. Just thinking about mom. She was more than my mother, she was my grandmother. And even more than that, she was a blessing from God. So, yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs now. I'll continue this vlog tomorrow. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma. Gozo en mi alma. Gozo en mi alma y en mi ser. Y como río de agua viva, río de agua viva en mi alma y en mi ser. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma y en mi ser. Y como río de agua viva, río de agua viva en mi alma y en mi ser. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma y en mi ser. Y
como río de agua viva, río de agua viva, río de agua viva en mi alma y en mi ser. Yo tengo un gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma, gozo en mi alma y en mi ser. Y como río de agua viva, río de agua viva, río de agua viva en mi alma y en mi ser.